the solar panel market is mostly Chinese, but now there is a possibility to have made in Thailand panels here in Thailand, manufactured obviously by a Finnish Thai company. So we are very excited to enter this market.
Salo Tech Thailand is a real impact story with a team and with a project that is genuinely going to show how responsibly you can do solar energy.
We are producing solar panels here in Thailand using raw material from Thailand and from neighbor countries.
Salo Tech has been in this business for 40 years. They have learned about sustainability and responsibility.
A real commitment to do things right. And it brings together the opportunity and good partners in Thailand. So we think that this is a win-win-win case.
It's not only about our product, but also this raw material we are using. What is the carbon footprint? We really carefully select our raw material suppliers. We try to find local raw material suppliers who also think that they can grow together with us.
บริษัทนี้ก็เป็นบริษัทที่ผลิตเป็นพลังงานสะอาดทางเลือกหนึ่งครับมันก็เลยเรื่องที่เป็นพลังงานสะอาดที่ทำให้ไม่ได้กระทบต่อสิ่งแวดล้อมโดยรอบข้าง
ก็จะได้รับประโยชน์จากการลดการใช้พลังงานนะคะ
In a solar project it is critical that we also look at the human rights allegations in the solar supply chain we use contemporary research inOur assessment and monitoring of our solar projects.
Our working hours, we don't do overtime. Usually Thailand, many factories are running 12 hours per day. So they have two shifts. We are doing three shifts and 8 hours per shift. So we are, I think, that little bit unique factory here in Thailand. Our employees feel comfortable and they are more happy. They work harder to make our company to grow.For us, it's really important that we also hire a woman. So at the moment, we have almost like a half of employees are women.
Solar panel production is part of Finnfund's climate statement, taking urgent action on climate.
Finnfund, the development financier and impact investor, has long experience investing in renewable energy. Finnfund has invested in a joint venture.To establish a modern automated solar factory, bringing a supply of high-quality solar panels to Thailand, helping improve access to renewable energy.
So Finnfund is an important actor in achieving sustainable development goals and to doing Finnish developing policies also through the private partnerships. We need to mobilize the private funds, exactly what Finnfund does, but in a way that we can also take advantage of Finnish know-how.So it cannot be done by public money only, but it's important that we get the private money also involved.
We hope that Salo Tech becomes a reference project and which can model the way how we can do solar panel projects in many other countries with this dedicated team.